On the way to Damascus, I saw a light from heaven. For 3 days blindness and neither ate nor drunk. Ananias the Damascene, who laid his hands on me, restored my sight, and immediately the spirit was on me.
Mm-hmm.